and I play soccer here at Taylor University. My favorite chapel experience would probably be the candlelight that we do when we all have our candles and we raise them in the air, and that's around Christmas time. I love that. Funniest teammate would probably be Nikki Zeno, and because you can't really explain Nikki. She's just Nikki. My favorite soccer tradition is our post-game celebrations. We have some really good post-game celebrations with a lot of dancing, and yeah. My favorite class at Taylor has probably been nutrition with Dr. Hayes. He's really knowledgeable, and being an athlete, it's important to like understand your body and what fuels it, so that class was really good. My perfect date night would probably be getting dressed up to go to a Mexican restaurant, and then after that, going to Meijer and picking out a board game or a card game, and then playing cards while watching Lion King. If I could travel anywhere in the world, I would probably go to Canada because of the Niagara Falls there. Because of the Niagara Falls. I would pick basketball because basketball is my second favorite sport and I love to play, and my boyfriend plays and I'm as good as him. I'm most excited about for my senior season just to play, just to have fun one last time. It's been a crazy 3 years, and I think this last year is going to be awesome. We have a lot of really good talent, so I'm just excited to play. I think Johnny Depp would play me because he's really intense and really weird, and I'm an intense and kind of weird, so I think it would work. Funny that Coach Stan says or does, he always talks about birds and his bird calls and his bird species. He's seen 981 bird species, and he talks about his like 110 pairs of socks a lot. So playing soccer at Taylor has meant a lot. I think it's really tapped into my identity as a person. I think I used to really struggle with finding my worth in it, but Taylor soccer has shown me that it's more than just being a soccer player, it's about being a woman of Christ, and that's why we're here.